morning, Queen. Breakfast is ready.
Mi alma te recuerda en mis noches perdidas, en el silencio triste que dejó tu partida, en el adiós que destruyó.
Hollywood, California, where stars are born. And it got me thinking to a time where I was on food stamps, I was on WIC, and I was on government assistance. Back in those days, I never thought I could make it to Hollywood. I never thought I could travel the world. But ever since I started investing in myself, I've been able to change the things that I wear, change the places that I go, and I've been able to change the things that I do. See, when you invest in yourself, and you stop spending your money on weed, bundles, alcohol, and broke-ass niggas, you start to become wealthy. You start to develop a different mindset. So if you're one of those people who want to break the generational curse of poverty in your family, what you got to do is learn to invest, invest, invest in your education and courses that are going to help you become better. Listen, I've been traveling all year. I done been to 7 states and 15 cities, and it's only hitting the summertime. What are you doing today to take you and your family to the next level? I just killed it in Hollywood. I just killed the whole California. You've still been watching me, and you still haven't taken action. So think about it. If nothing changes, nothing changes. Elevate your success.